I'm feeling a bit, a bit confused and a bit, I think it's pathetic in a way, because he killed 77 people and wounded a lot, and several hundred people are grieving and having a tough time. It confirms what we already know, that he is after, spreading his ideology, and that's what we have to prevent. So we have asked them to shield themselves a bit, try and be with their families, go out and have a dinner, and try not to think about this court case too much. We have this court system in Norway, and we have to go through with it. Mm.